Also new at noon, vandals strike at the Coney Island Avenue rail yard. This video from Chopper 2 shows graffiti painted on the train cars. The MTA confirms this is a train that was not in use but was being tested for future use. The first of these new train cars rolled out in March. More are expected to enter service this spring.